there's this legend. In a faraway galaxy, there once were 9 planets that used to sing to each other. Of course, that was a long time ago. Nowadays, planets don't even talk.
Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas!
I thought they looked kinda hungry.
Why, that's nice of you, Infant Poor. Thank you.
Oh, no, Santa. Thank you.
Merry Christmas!
Same back at yous! So, what did I get? Atomic Betty! That's the worst present ever!
Sorry to disappoint you, Infantor.
Stealing from Santa? Oh, that's bad.
Was that really necessary?
You want to be space sushi?
Use your turbocharger. Follow me. Should pacify him.
Good one, Chief!
Now that Santa's safe, we can start our holidays. Merry Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas!
Call me up, I'm your girl. Top chick in the alien world. Pick a top, pink and lace. This girl's built for outer space. Atomic Betty is a fighting girl. Atomic Betty gotta rock your world.
Should I tell him?
Nah, it's Christmas.
Toasty!
Sing a little Christmas song. Doesn't need to be too long. Just a simple melody. Do, re, mi.
Hey, watch it! Why does Christmas have to be so crazy?
Sing a little Christmas song, doesn't need to be too long, just a simple melody, do re mi.
Betty, I want you to stay with your grandma for a few hours. I've still got some shopping to do. You don't mind?
No, it's too crowded here anyway.
More shopping? What do you think I'm made of?
Go.
I've seen space zombies less pushy than some of those shoppers.
Every year it gets a little more relentless. I miss the old-fashioned Christmases your grandpa and I shared.
At least it's quiet out here.
A Christmas ray of light.
Ray.
Merry Christmas. Whoever can decorate their house the brightest wins. And who's gonna win?
Me!
Ha ha, yeah.
So much for the spirit of Christmas.
No.
Oh, Master, I've been working for days, and now is the moment. 3, 2, 1.
This took you days?
Well, I had some wrapping to do, too.
Christmas! Ugh. I never get what I want! Universal domination!
Is that so much to ask?
Oh, for you, Master, it's the least you should get.
No one deserves less than you, the greatest Scrooge of all.
Look at this pathetic excuse for a tree. I am the supreme evil overlord. I should have proper decorations. Minimus, activate the global deactivator.
We'll be right back with more holiday treats when Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush returns.
If you're between...
It's here, Kentuckiana. I'm talking about the biggest furniture sale of the year. $4 million in inventory. Furniture Liquidators End of the Year Clearance. This is a total clearance sale with wall-to-wall bargains in all Kentuckiana locations. Buy today and pay nothing till 2007. No down payment, no monthly payments, and free financing till 2007. Bedrooms, living rooms, dining rooms, recliners, even Serta mattress sets. Everything must go. Don't miss the guaranteed lowest prices of the year on Kentuckiana's best selection. Plus, free financing till 2007. Furniture Liquidators End of the Year Clearance.
Trucks, F-250, Rangers, too.
Thrifty Car Sales, we've got your next truck.
Thrifty is the work truck people with huge savings on O2 Ford Ranger from $97.88. O2 Escape 4x4s from $99.88. O2 Super Duty F-250s from $12,988.
From Mrs. 11.
Thrifty Car Sales, we've got your next truck.
You want a particle accelerator?
Yes, Santa Eustace.
You'll shoot your eye out, kid. Stupid Atom Smasher.
They're always after me, Lucky Charms.
Got that right, Lucky.
Think so? Marshmallow power! And a speedy getaway! Whoa! Marshmallow power! Away!
I'll take that.
Only Lucky Charms is the magically delicious part of this good breakfast with 12 key vitamins and minerals.
Marshmallow power! Float! Chase never stops.
Since you've been gone, I can't.
Because you demand it.
I don't wanna be.
The best-selling kids' music series in the country is back.
It's the
all-new Kids Bop It, packed with huge songs, sung by kids for kids. Track after track of kid-friendly songs you can't get enough of.
I'm so caught up, got me feeling it, caught up.
It's about fun.
It's about music. It's about me.
I don't want to be lonely no more. I don't want to have to pay for them.
Plus, every CD contains a never-before-seen Kids Bop music video. When it sounds this great, it's gotta be Kids Bop 8. To order Kids Bop 8 and get all new tattoos, call the number on your screen. You must be 18 or older to call.
We understand you had to go. Now that you're back on with the show.
I never noticed that lava lamp before.
I only put it up at Christmas time. It's for your grandpa. You want a big piece or a little piece?
Just a little.
La 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 la.
That's a pretty song.
It was your grandpa's favorite. You know, Jimmy studied the musicality of space rocks. Of course, that was back when I was a galactic guardian.
So, what happened to him?
We were out on the Lobster Nebula. I was trying to save a distant planet from an invasion of fire saucers.
Dang Nabbit! When you grow up, Maxie, you keep away from those galactic guardians. They're nothing but trouble.
You have to rescue the planet!
rescue the planet!
I couldn't rescue him. One day, though, he's going to see that lamp and come home. Maybe this Christmas. Space is a very dangerous place.
When I give the orders, pull the switch. Now! Only a couple of hundred planets more, and it should look nice around here.
I brought the Christmas decorations up from the basement! Remember to shake them first! Oh, it's nice to have you home for the holiday, son! Ooh! Nice! But not perfect! Ooh, that's good! Subtle! Hmm, what do you call this? I call this laundry. Would you look at Earth? It's so bright.
3, 2, 1.
I think it should be brighter.
Brighter? No house could be brighter than this.
Oh, Daddy! It's still not bright enough.
But pancakes, it's so bright, planes are landing in our backyard.
That's okay, honey. I'll tell her. It's your mom. They're doing some kind of surprise for you. She asked if you want to stay a little longer.
Do I have to eat more Christmas cake?
No.
I'd love to.
Sounds like you won't be staying.
Your tummy, Betty. I'm sorry to disturb your holidays. The old girl, is that you?
DeGill, it's nice to see you're not spending Christmas alone.
Yes, well, anyway, Atomic Betty. Maximus is using his global deactivator to shrink planets.
I'm on the case, Admiral. I'll be back soon, Granny. Where are X5 and Sparky?
Still on their home planets. We're going to have to go and pick them up. Well, not just me. A few of my business associates, too. No one should have to be alone for the holidays.
Great. I get to fight a supervillain with a Christmas party on board. That's Maximus's ship. Admiral DeGill, you should hail Maximus. Admiral? Admiral? Oh, never mind. I'll do it. This is Atomic Betty. I want to speak to Maximus.
Oh, the great Maximus is unable to come to the phone right now. Oh, wait a minute. I think he's done.
I told you not to take calls when I'm reading. Atomic Betty, tell me, have you ever seen a planet shrink? No! Not that, you fool! The global deactivator!
That was just a missile. One blast of the global deactivator, and he can shrink us to the size of an atom.
He'll have to catch us first.
We'll be right back.
After this word,
please come back.
Don't be a nerd.
Tomorrow, Cartoon Network is going to the movies. The Cartoon Network premiere of Jumanji premieres tomorrow at 7 on Cartoon Network.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna be
Jesse, let the cat in.
Yeah, I got him.
To the place I know, it's my heart.
for you. I'm gonna be home for the holiday.
Everyone's going wild for the hit game Madagascar. It's the kickin'est, roarin'est, flyin'est, and bounciest way to get from the zoo to a place that's totally new. Madagascar the game, rated everyone 10 and up. And now launching a new game, Operation Penguin, rated everyone.
Victory!
They can't dribble. They can't shoot.
Please welcome your new head coach.
But now, they can't lose.
We'll work on it.
We're playing basketball, baby.
Rebound on DVD today.
Give me some shake and bake, baby.
With PG.
Welcome back to Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush.
Did you hear that?
Catchy tune.
I thought I heard music.
Me too. Is that why Maximus stopped chasing us?
We'd better find out.
Flash! What long-forgotten star, or should I say stars, has just been spotted on the comeback trail? None other than the Noel Nine!
The Noel Nine. Just as I suspected.
What's the Noel Nine?
Space historians believe that there was a time when there was a rare constellation of stars that could speak to each other using music.
Maximus will be after them for certain. We have to stop him.
Faster! Noel Nine! They're like the unicorn, the tooth fairy, and Veluvian garden trolls all rolled into one. I must get them before someone else has the idea of putting them on a Christmas tree.
Oh, I don't think anyone else would have that idea. Except a complete lunatic.
What's that?
Oh, nothing, genius. You're genius. Oh, we're being followed.
Atomic Betty, I think it's time I gave her a little Christmas present, don't you?
Can we open it? Can we?
We're supposed to be chasing Maximus.
But it's Christmas! Please!
No time to eat. What about Maximus?
He can get his own meal. You mind?
Admiral, I just did an inspection of the ship. We lost our atomic crystals on landing. The ship won't fly without them.
This is a catastrophe! Maximus is about to abscond with the Noel Nine.
The Noel Nine? Ooh, that's bad! Do you know what they are?
No. But they sound important.
They're the most precious constellation in the galaxy. Madam, might we borrow a spaceship?
But we can't go right now! Sega hasn't come yet!
Oh, I have a present here for a good boy named Sparky.
That's me!
Doggy and spare ribs and mittens! Thank you, Santa!
Uh-oh, Atomic Betty, I have something for you, too!
Granny will love this! Thank you!
And Admiral, this is for you.
Neatomic crystals.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Santa!
I'm afraid all these toys go with me.
Inventor, I'm so close to scratching you off my Christmas list.
Let Santa go.
Where did yous come from? Take this!
For everything, but we have to go now. Sparky!
Coming, Chief! I'm coming too! Families should be together for Christmas, even if they're battling supervillains! Besides, you're gonna need some home cooking!
I guess this means I get no presents?
Not until you write. I will not be evil 1,000,000 times! I'll see you on my way back.
Don't just stand there. Write!
Come on, old boy. You can see it.
Mumsy, you should see the house. It's to die for.
Well, I still say it's too bright.
What makes you say that? So, Mumsy, the house is all decked out. You should bring Betty back. Where is she?
Don't worry. She'll be along.
As soon as she comes back from outer space.
I just wanted a nice, quiet Christmas and ouch! Sparky!
Sorry, Chief. It's just a bit tight in here.
Does anyone want some lamb medallion cookie kisses?
Madam, the fate of 9 planets stands on the brink of disaster.
Then you better eat up quick.
Okay, we need to get X5. He can reformulate the engines and make us move faster. And the faster we stop Maximus, the faster I can get back home for some peace and quiet.
Presentation of The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, The Witch, and The Wardrobe, you can get a pop-up storybook and an out-of-this-world action figure in every McDonald's Happy Meal.
Under the sea,
Some songs are pure fun.
Hakuna Matata.
Some songs are pure magic. Presenting Disney's greatest. 40 classic songs.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities.
You got a friend in me.
Plus, the lyrics for all the songs are included. Disney's greatest hits. 40 magical songs on 2 CDs. Your family will treasure this collection.
Song is on this rhyme. Beauty and the Beast.
Call 1-800-441-2400 to order Disney's Greatest for $26.99 plus shipping. Call now. You must be 18 or older to order.
Welcome back to Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush.
If it is for Cartoon to yearn,
Holiday Rush soon will return.
Season of joy, holiday cheer.
It doesn't explain why I am here.
We want you to know about a program helping kids in Kentucky and southern Indiana.
Autism is a neurological disorder that affects social as well as communication skills. Unfortunately, the number of cases being diagnosed yearly is growing, and so is the need for service.
The University of Louisville STAR program provides comprehensive services. You can help. Be a star.
Thank God for the kids. There's magic for the wild.
Cosmo, Kentucky's only international model and talent agency, is auditioning new faces and talent now for television and films, print and catalogs, trade shows and runway shows. Call Cosmo today at 425-8000 and find out how you could land a role on Cosmo's fashion TV show. Be sure to watch for Cosmo's Makeover Show, airing now on Cable Channel 2. Cosmo models work everywhere, so whether you're interested in just working locally or around the world, let Cosmo bring out the talent in you. Call Cosmo now at 425-8000. That's 425-8000.
I'm gonna be Jesse, let the cat in.
Yeah, I got him.
To the place I know, it's my heart and soul.
It's gonna be alright.
Yeah. Gonna be home for the
Go to Dell.com today for this Inspiron notebook with a CD burner DVD combo drive for only $4.99. And get a free 6-month AOL membership with your Dell PC. With AOL, everything you want online is all in one place. It's more than a great holiday deal, it's a Dell.
It's Chuck E. Cheese's fundraising nights, where 10% of your group sales are donated to your elementary school. Just ask your parents to call this number or log on to ChuckEschool.com for complete details. Chuck E. Cheese's fundraising nights.
Help your school!
Bodyguard. He sees everything in a crowd.
What's that?
But can he see why we love Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
That's got tight security lines.
Afraid not, Body Block. There's cinnamon sugar swirls in every bite. Part of this good breakfast with 12 vitamins and minerals.
I see.
Right.
What?
Cinnamon Toast Crunch, a taste you can see. Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is back. Let's unwrap the cartoons. That'll slow them down.
I'm on it, Chief!
Captain, no. They're my Christmas present.
She thinks they're attacking us.
An understandable confusion. Engage dance mode.
You mean they're toys?
From Santa himself.
Rip off! I've got mittens!
X5, we need your help. Maximus IQ is about to steal the Noel 9.
The Noel 9? Legend has it that they can actually sing. Uncle, do you mind if I go?
No problem. As long as I come, too.
Actually, it's getting kind of crowded on the ship.
But, Captain, it's Christmas.
Fine. The more, the merrier.
I always say it's good to be close at Christmas. So, who's for carols?
Me!
No, no carols, no cooking. Can we just save the Noel 9? Then we can all go home. X5, I need you to maxi-hyper the engine so we can go super speed.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Sparky, engage the holocloak. We don't want Maximus seeing us.
I'm on it, Chief! We're done!
Thank you.
Minimus, in my holiday reverie, I almost forgot. I haven't given you your Christmas gift.
Oh, Master, you're so generous. Oh, it's not like you.
Not like you at all, you cheapskate.
Oh, I mean, thank you.
Really, it's more for me. The old one was giving me calluses.
Oh, and did you like my humble gifts?
They were okay for paltry, pathetic bits of nothing. But since I will soon have the Noel 9 in my grasp, I forgive you.
I don't have a lot, that's true. Just a galaxy or two. And what I want is every star and earth. I have red galactic tukins that lay gold eggs by the score. But what I want for Christmas is more. I may be evil, yes.
And no one needs it less.
But I want more. I've got riches.
He's got riches.
He's got the switches.
Lower your britches. I've got sycophants galore, but what I want is more. I may be evil, yes, but I do it best.
More.
If it is for cartoon to yearn,
all of your rush soon will return.
Seasonal joy, holiday cheer.
Doesn't explain why I am here.
There are legends that dwell within Neopia. Some are of the darkest kind. Now two heroes must unite to fend off this evil. Neopia's biggest adventure has begun. Neopia's the darkest fairy, rated everyone 10 and older.
Is your child protected for the future? Gerber, the baby people you've known since you were a baby, offers you a way to help with that protection through their grow-up plan for children. It's a $5,000 cash value insurance program that costs less than 11 cents a day. At age 21, that protection doubles to $10,000 with no increase in premiums. In addition to automatically doubling at age 21, the plan guarantees the right to $50,000 of insurance by age 28. Regardless of health or occupation. So call now for your free information package. Any healthy child 12 and under is eligible. No medical exam necessary. Simply answer a few questions. As a special feature, your first month's premium is $1. The Gerber Life Grow Up Plan. One quick call today can help protect your child for tomorrow.
Call 1-800-441-2400. The information package is free. There's no obligation. Call 1-800-441-2400.
Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is back. Let's unwrap the cartoons.
Merry Christmas, Principal Peterson.
Very nice, Paloma. You do like animals, don't you?
Yes, sir.
Doesn't it just scream Christmas?
Loud and clear. What the... Penelope, I think you've truly captured the quiet, humble feeling of Christmas.
This is nothing.
Oopsy Poopsy's doghouse. Are you sure this is where the sound came from?
I am certain. This is where the Noel Nine are supposed to be.
These planets appear dormant. My readings show no signs of life.
You mean we came all the way out here for nothing?
I always say even a trip to nowhere is better than nothing.
Wait, I'm observing movement on one of the planets.
I'll go investigate. Who wants to come with me?
Me!
Sparky, why don't you come?
Make sure you wear something warm. Oh, your new mittens!
Uh-huh, not in front of the chief. What are we looking for, Chief?
Some answers. Sparky, over there! After him! Wait, we just want to talk.
Underwear. Casey's hit by a car.
Or worse. Look.
Maximus.
Engaging holocloak.
Oh, Master, there are beings running around below.
I'm looking for planets, not creatures. Find me the Noel Nine. I have worlds to crush and then hang on my tree.
Oh, just love this time of year.
Engage retrieval mode. Got him.
What? Go away. This is my planet.
We're looking for the Noel Nine.
Never heard of them. Shoo! What did they ever do to you?
Nothing. We're trying to rescue them.
They don't need your help. They got me. I mean, I don't know what you're talking about.
Sir, I'm a Galactic Guardian.
You are?
Me too!
Well, why didn't you say so before? Nice to meet you. So, you want to see the Noel Nine?
Look down.
You're standing on one.
You don't believe me?
Watch. La 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 la. Now, look up.
Wow!
I've been teaching them a Christmas song. It's Christmas, right? Ooh, I've been trapped here for so long, I maybe got the dates wrong.
That song sounds so familiar. Where have I heard it before?
Chief, we got visitors.
Maximus.
Fire! What's happening? Oh, tell him to stop! He's destroying them. No!
You have to get the planets to stop singing!
Oscar! Oscar! Hush up!
Chief, he called him Oscar.
I've been on this planet for 30 years. I've named the rocks.
Huh? Understood.
We have to go. It's not safe.
I'm not going anywhere. Oscar needs me, and I'm not deserting him now.
Sparky, we've got to stop Maximus. We'll be back for you.
Don't go anywhere!
Maximus has snared the Noel Nine. He's never going to give them up.
No. It's too bad we don't have anything we can trade them for.
What would Maximus want more than the most precious constellation in the galaxy?
You're right. Great idea, guys.
No, I won't allow it.
Don't worry, Admiral. I have a plan. I think it's time I gave Maximus my own Christmas gift.
7, 8. Oh, you're still missing one, your greediness.
What? It must be out there somewhere.
That blasted asteroid keeps blocking my view. Ah! Atomic Betty! What are you doing? Had you ruined someone else's Christmas?
I order you to release the No-L-9. Okay, what about this idea? We trade. What do you want for the No-L-9?
Ha ha ha! Oh, I don't know. How about a galactic guardian?
You got it. 9 planets for me.
Say that again. You will come into my clutches just like that?
You give up the No-L-9 and I'll come aboard your ship where we can finally battle it out one-on-one.
You come on board first, then I'll give up the planet. Agreed?
Agreed.
You're not really gonna give up the No-L-9 and fight Atomic Betty one-on-one?
What kind of evil overlord would I be if I kept my word? I'll trick her.
Chief, you're not really going over there by yourself? It's a trick!
Of course it is. That's why we'll have a trick of our own. I go over, wait a minute, and then decloak the ship and fire on Maximus. In a panic, I'll release the No-L-9 and make my escape.
Let me come with you! Ma! What? It's crowded in here. I could use the air.
That's okay. I'll be fine.
We'll be right back with more holiday treats from Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush returns.
If you're between...
It's here, Kentuckiana. I'm talking about the biggest furniture sale of the year. $4 million in inventory. Furniture Liquidators End of the Year Clearance. This is a total clearance sale with wall-to-wall bargains in all Kentuckiana locations. Buy today and pay nothing till 2007. No down payment, no monthly payments, and free financing till 2007. Bedrooms, living rooms, dining rooms, recliners, even Serta mattress sets. Everything must go. Don't miss the guaranteed lowest prices of the year on Kentuckiana's best selection. Plus, free financing till 2007. Furniture Liquidators End of the Year Clearance.
Trucks,
Thrifty is the work truck people with huge savings on O2 Ford Ranger from $97.88. O2 Escape 4x4s from $99.88. O2 Super Duty F-250s from $12,988.
From Mrs. Thrifty
Car Sales, we've got your next truck.
You want a particle accelerator?
Yes, something useless.
You'll shoot your eye out, kid. Stupid Atom Smasher.
They're always after me, Lucky Charms.
Got that right, Lucky.
Think so? Marshmallow power! And a speedy getaway! Whoa! Marshmallow power! Away!
I'll take that.
Only Lucky Charms is the magically delicious part of this good breakfast with 12 key vitamins and minerals.
Marshmallow power! Float!
We're not giving up!
Oh, the chase never stops!
Since you've been gone, I can't be.
Because you demand it!
I don't wanna be.
The best-selling kids' music series in the country is back!
It's just one thing.
It's the all-new Kids Bop It, packed with huge songs, sung by kids for kids.
Hello, hello, oh no, a proud place called Vertigo.
It's track after track of kid-friendly songs you can't get enough of.
I'm so caught up, got me feeling it, caught up.
It's about fun. It's about music.
Christmas. It's about me.
I don't want to be lonely no more. I don't want to have to pay for things.
Plus, every CD contains a never-before-seen Kidz Bop music video. When it sounds this great, it's gotta be Kidz Bop 8. To order Kidz Bop 8 and get all new tattoos, call the number on your screen. You must be 18 or older to call.
We understand you had to go. Now that you're back on with the show.
Beautiful, aren't they?
They're not yours. Give them back. That was our deal.
Don't you ever get tired of being such a goody two-shoes? Christmas is about sharing. I'm just taking someone else's share. Are you ready for our battle?
Ready.
I hope you don't mind. I've changed my mind about that one on one thing.
Come on, Snuggie, now!
Perhaps this would be a good time for you to assist the captain?
What?
The button. Press the button.
Oh, right! Take this, Maximus! Wrong button.
Just stand there! Return fire!
How dare you steal what I've already stolen!
Attack her!
I have more men than one little girl can handle!
Spocky, reporting for duty!
X5 reporting for duty.
Thanks for coming, guys. Let's show them what we're made of.
Give me more men! I want them all destroyed!
Chief, they're coming out of the woodwork!
Admiral DeGill, reporting for duty. Beautiful, but deadly.
Hey, that's my nephew you're messing with.
Put my son down right now! Ma, I was handling it myself!
I know, sweetie. Go save the world.
Merry Christmas to the warmongering beast!
Never!
I thought it was crowded on the other ship.
Admit it, Atomic Betty! I've won! I have the Noel 9.
8.
And now I have you! Come, Minimus. Let's go plan their destruction.
But why don't we just destroy them now?
Send them out into space!
Why must you always look for the easy way? True evil needs to be savored. Come!
The chance of escaping from this situation is 1,000,000 in 1,000,000 and 12.
Is 1 in 1,000,000 and 12? Ow! Don't mock your friend!
We'll escape. I just don't know how yet. Maybe we can blast our way out.
Look at that, Oscar. Seems like they forgot us. Again.
Holiday Rush is coming right back.
They're everywhere. They're everywhere. They're everywhere.
They're everywhere. They're everywhere.
Yeah. We know.
Froggy
Barbie toys have invaded Burger King.
I got a purple one. Mine has spots.
You've never seen so many Furby toys in one place. They're completely out of this world. There's a Furby toy in every kid's meal. Have it your way.
Is a music maker full of attitude. Make your own music. Play the beats, rhythms, leads, flicks, cool sound effects. Plug in your music.
Wow!
And Is will rock your world. He laughs.
Oh yeah.
And says the craziest things.
I love that.
Is from Sizzle. Batteries not included, each sold separately.
Okay, a new idea. Maybe the Noel 9 can help us. Hello? Can you even hear us?
Captain, they seem to be listening. If you can somehow unleash their power, they seem to speak with music. They're growing in energy. We need to give them more power.
Master, there appears to be singing in the other room.
Singing for mercy, you mean?
That's it, Oscar. Your brothers need you. Sing out.
Excuse me, loser.
Boss, the energy coming from the planets is increasing 1,000-fold. They're going to explode.
All I wanted was a simple Christmas.
Was that so much to ask? Get them out of here!
Should I deactivate them?
Yes, you fool. Use the reinstate button on the global deactivator.
Oh, good thing you included that feature.
I knew this plan would never work.
Oscar, your family's coming back for you.
You did it, good girl!
You can't stay on this planet any longer. There's too much energy. You'll burn up. Let me take you home.
I've got nowhere to go.
It's been so long. I would know how to get back. All I've got is this picture.
Wait. I have the same picture.
You know Bee?
She's my grandma. Gramps? Is that you? This is my grandpa!
Talk about your small galaxy! Chief, I hate to rush the reunion, but we're about to be destroyed!
Let's go home!
Bye, Oscar.
I'm gonna miss you.
Listen, guys. I know I was a bit grouchy before. I'm sorry. I don't care how crowded it's been, I'm glad we were all together. Thanks.
Okay, everyone, it's time to go home. Let's find you first, then us, the Admiral, then the Chief.
Admiral DeGill is having Christmas with us! When was the last time you girls had a properly cooked worm burger? You're all welcome to join us.
I'd like to, but we have to go home. I have a special present to give to someone.
Ooh. I love Christmas, it's so peaceful.
What?
I said Christmas is so peaceful!
Wait! I forgot to plug in this last extension cord! Merry Christmas, honey!
What?
Merry Christmas, Captain.
Now, where were we in our game? Oh yeah, right. I was winning.
You are incorrect, Uncle. I was the victorious one.
Now, who wants gravy on their worm burger?
Me!
We're almost there. Wow, look at Earth. It looks like the sun. We'll never get home in this. The lights are interfering with our navigational system.
I'll take care of that.
You have a lava lamp, too?
Doesn't everybody? Back when I was on Earth, we all had one. They were considered groovy.
Groovy? What's that?
Where is she? Are you there?
Right behind you.
Oh, how did I get so old? And you get so beautiful.
Oh, I never gave up hope. Where have you been all this time?
Well, I've been with some friends. It looks like our granddaughter brought us back together.
Earth's a whole lot brighter than I remember it.
It's too much.
Oh! What happened? How am I supposed to win the contest with no power?
You can't have Christmas without Christmas lights.
The contest is off. I'm sorry. No one is the winner.
Look.
I think we have a winner for Best Christmas Display!
Look out tonight, there's a star in the sky. Calling your name from its lonely light. So many people seem to lose their way.
They could have been mine! Oh, mine!
Starlight wanted to stand and pray.
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad.
Whoa, Betty, isn't it beautiful?
I've got a surprise for you, Mom.
Is this my little girl?
It's your daddy. He's home. I told you he'd come back.
Daddy? But how?
Oh.
She was always kind of sensitive.
Well, it's been 30 years. Honey, are you okay?
I'm fantastic.
Our tiny lives.
Thank you, Santa. Just look
Merry
around.
Christmas!
What do
Merry
you see?
Christmas!
So many children want a chance to shine.
Oh, huh.
Christmas gifts from Santa Claus, the kind you get for free. All Christmas gifts, free Christmas gifts, all of them for me. How great it is to get free stuff, free presents. Pretty man. Hello, fire department. I just called to let you know that I am the bomb, and I'm about to blow up. Whoops. Cancel that. It's too late. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.
Johnny!
What, Mama?
Come help me move the tree.
Yes, Mama. Hold my place. Tiger. No.
Johnny!
Coming, Mama.
I don't know what it is. I'm just not feeling that feng shui.
Mama, could you figure it out and get back to me?
Johnny, that's a great idea. I could draw a diagram and map out the whole thing. Meanwhile, could you clean out between the cushions? I just did my nails, you know.
Cool.
People need to clean more.
What's this? Santa Claus. Oh, no! These are mine and Mama's letters to Santa Claus. I thought I mailed these off last month. Wait a second.
Now remember, don't forget to mail our letters to Santa Claus.
On today's episode of I Am Woman, Kung Fu Chicks, weightlifting women, and the season's hottest looks.
All right, a new episode. Oh, that there was some good TV. But these letters, if Santa doesn't get these letters by tonight, I might not get all those free presents I asked for. And who ever heard of a Christmas without free stuff? Mama, I gotta run to the post office.
What?
Suck an egg.
Happy holidays from the Aaron City Post Office.
Hi,
my name is Roy, and I'll be taking care of all your postal needs.
That's great.
From Borneo to Bakersfield, we deliver your package to your destination.
Will you stop already?
How may I assist you?
I need to get these letters to the North Pole by tonight.
Yeah, right.
What? I'm not joking here.
Hey, Melissa! This guy wants us to deliver his letters to Santa by tonight.
A loser.
Hey, everybody! This guy thinks we can deliver his letters to Santa Claus by tonight!
Hey, mister!
Huh?
Freak!
You should know better than to try to mail something on the day of Christmas Eve. Especially a letter to Santa Claus.
Stupid post office. Stupid mail. Stupid sidewalk. Stupid grass.
Hey, Johnny.
Stupid kid.
I like to eat apples and bananas. Apples and bananas. Apples and bananas. Apples and bananas. Apples and bananas.
Will you knock it off?
Knock what off?
All this jumping in. Johnny, Johnny. I'm so happy. I'm a girl. Yeah, baby.
Humbug.
Yeah, well, it takes one to know one.
That's good, because I know that I'm a princess.
Are not.
Am two.
Are not.
Am two.
Are not.
Are not.
Am two.
I just Bugs Bunny'd you.
Look, kid, do you mind? I'm trying to think here.
About what?
I need to figure out a way to get my free presents from Santa.
Why? Have you been naughty?
No. Oh, I forgot to mail mine and Mama's letters to Santa Claus.
Oh, man. How sad.
I need to figure out a way to get these letters to him before he takes off on his sleigh tonight.
Have you thought about emailing him over the internet?
I know. I can hand deliver these letters to him myself.
If you want to do it the hard way.
Oh, man. All I got is his post office box number. How am I supposed to find Santa if I don't have his home address?
I have his email address if you want it.
I know. Maybe that stupid kid has his address.
Hello? I'm right here.
Hey, kid. Do you have Santa's address?
As a matter of fact, I do. But I'll only give it to you on one condition.
Just one?
Just one.
That's less than five, right?
Uh-huh.
Fine. As long as you don't make me eat bug larva again.
All you have to do is take me with you to meet Santa Claus. Wow!
No bug larva?
Only if you say no.
All right. But don't think that I'm a pushover, because I'm not!
Passengers at gate 10, your flight is moved to gate 97.
Maybe we can still get a ticket.
Or maybe we can secretly sneak on and stow away.
Flight 1213, you're clear.
Well, that was easy.
I hope this doesn't go on my permanent record.
Hey, you know the last time I was in a cargo hatch, I was bound, gagged, and forced into training for the French Foreign Legion.
Do you hear that?
With more holiday treats from Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush returns.
Brad Flintstone here from my good friends at Boomerang from Cartoon Network, the only network that brings you classic cartoons like Looney Tunes, Tom and Jerry, and Scooby-Doo. If you're not getting Boomerang, you're living in the Stone Age. Go to CartoonNetwork.com and request Boomerang today. Right, Bron?
Oh, sure, Fred. Whatever you say. I wasn't really paying attention.
Boomerang from Cartoon Network. It's all coming back to you.
New on DVD.
Let's go!
Let the shopping begin. You can turn in those gift cards for something you really want.
I'm a marriage butt.
Disney Pixar's Toy Story 2 Woody's Roundup Edition. Rated G. New on DVD this Monday.
Oh, we hear all people say we are in this all the way. There are strange things happening every day.
Jump like that.
Every day, oh, there are strange things happening every day.
Chef Boyardee. Boy, this stuff is good.
Girl Tech.
Total control.
Totally cool.
The password journal Lulu opens automatically to your voice.
Dancing Queen.
Welcome back.
With built-in light.
Light. Dear Journal, we were going to the mall. So we stopped for pizza. And while we were there, one of the boys and his pizza landed right on Kim's plate.
And now here's Friendship, the cool new way to instant message with electronic notes. Friendships, the electronic message readers, and the voice-controlled password journal. Each sold separately. Batteries not included.
Which one of these guys trashed your house?
All of them.
You can battle your friends as 20 characters from Shrek in four-player melee combat. Break through walls, find hidden weapons. It's Shrek like you've never seen it before. Shrek Super Slam, rated everyone 10 and up.
We understand you had to go. Now that you're back on with the show.
Hello? Is someone in here? I know somebody's here. I heard voices. Are you a stowaway?
No stowaway is here. Just a lamp and a fan. Ow!
Hey, child!
Who's that?
You know, you're so dumb, I bet you couldn't even pass a blood test.
Yeah,
and I bet his breath, it smells so bad, people's on their phone, hang up!
Yeah. It's all clear down here. Just a bunch of the animals being stupid. Yeah, well, your mama's so dumb, she tried to put M&Ms in alphabetical order.
Okay, you can come on now. The coast is clear.
Thanks for distracting the guard.
Come on, little neighbor cat. Let's go hide again before that guy comes back.
So, what are you guys doing for Christmas?
Christmas? Ha! Why would a bunch of circus animals want to celebrate Christmas?
Hey, circus stuff.
Duh. Christmas is a time to celebrate the birth of baby Jesus. A time for selfless generosity and showing others that you care by spending time with them and giving them presents.
One time, Amy gave me a knuckle sandwich. That wasn't really a present, though.
I can't even begin to count how many times I wish to be back in the wild open air, living off the fat of the land.
Hey, check this out.
Well, guess what? Today is Christmas Eve, and I'm about to make your Christmas wishes come true. Lucky for you, a Buttercup Scout always carries her handy-dandy pocket knife.
What the?
Come on! Vogue!
Will you get back in your cages? If we get
caught... Party over here! Hey, hey, hey!
What am I supposed to do? Time's running out, and I gotta get these letters to Santa. Christmas only happens once a year, and I'm gonna miss it because of a bunch of stupid animals who wanted to live off the fat of the land. And speaking of fat, I'm hungry. I could go for some taco rolls right now.
Cool beans!
Huh? Did you say something about beans?
1 Adam 12, Roscoe P. Coltrane, do you copy?
So are you cooking beans inside there? Ah! Bean hog.
BJ Kid Convoy, this is Little Miss Thang. Do you copy?
Break of 1-7 for Little Miss Fang. This is Godzilla. Read you loud and clear.
Hello.
According to your homing device, I'm about a mile from your 20.
Hey, Godzilla. Isn't it about time a fiery voice fixin' like you had her way with Tokyo and Johnny? Howl.
I figure you need a lift.
Oh, yeah.
Mercy. Can't wait to get an eyeball full of you.
All that really necessary?
I can't stand the heat. Get out of the kitchen.
Hey there.
Ah! Oh, it's my hair, isn't it? Curse this new hairspray.
Are you sure that's you talking and you didn't swallow some beautiful babe?
The only other person in here is my niece, Monique, from France, and she barely speaks any English.
Bonjour. Comment allez-vous?
Enchante, chiquitita. Wanna see my abs? Hey, don't hurt the hair! So I take it you're one of them slow-to-warm-up types.
There's a tiny little airport an hour north of here. You could probably find a pilot to take you where you need to get.
Cool beans! Hey, Johnny, they've offered to give us a ride to the nearest airport.
I knew I felt the love in that last punch.
We only have 3 seatbelts up front. But don't worry, my girls in the back will keep you company.
Other girls? Other girls. Fat! Johnny's fire drill. Time for the kid to get in the back with the pigs. And for me to snuggle into some French cuisine.
Merci beaucoup.
Good luck on your trip.
Thanks for the lift. Joyeux Noël.
And a Merry Christmas to you too.
Wait! I didn't get your number.
Come on, Johnny. We're here. Let's get to getting and find a plane.
Call me!
you fly us to the North Pole?
No.
Could you fly us to the North Pole?
No.
Could you fly us to the North Pole?
You bad poo-on-cause.
Come again?
Let me guess. You've uncovered a secret governmental plot to create alien-human hybrids to combat the oncoming alien invasion, and you're going to the North Pole to uncover the truth.
Close.
Nice try, though.
We're going to deliver these letters to Santa Claus.
Well, burn my britches and call me Shirley. I've always wanted to meet Santa Claus.
Whoa. Slow down there, Shirley. We can't take just anybody to meet Santa Claus.
I just baked fresh cookies.
You're hired.
Are you sure this thing will get us to the North Pole?
Sure as sunshine, sweetheart. Hey! That was a tongue twister.
Sure sunshine, sweetheart.
Sure sunshine, sweetheart. Sure sunshine, sweetheart.
Hey, Johnny, I think we're gonna make it on time.
Are you gonna eat all those?
No. Not that you know me, but how long have you been flying?
I just got my license this morning.
Hey, Shirley, is that a good thing?
Presents yet? Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is coming right back.
Hi, call now. 3,000 minutes free if you call
in the next 3 free minutes.
We've got VODs, DVDs, DVDs, faster internet than you'll ever need.
Higher def than the eye can see.
So call now and don't be squirrely about it.
Feel the same way. Too many offers, junk mail, complicated bills.
Insights not like that, because when we get off work,
we're customers too.
They keep up on the latest technology for you.
So when you turn it on, it just works.
We prize things fairly.
Treat you the way we'd like to be treated.
Real people, right here, answer your calls.
No foreign call centers.
We're not perfect yet, but nobody tries any harder.
Insight's not a huge company.
So we're able to do a better job.
That's Insight.
You want a particle accelerator?
Yes, sent by you, Space.
You'll shoot your eye out, kid. Stupid Atom Smasher.
My scene at Toys R Us.
Oh my gosh, it's the My Scene Party Limo.
Ooh, it opens up so there's plenty of room
for a big Hollywood party.
My Scene goes Hollywood Party Limo vehicle and dolls each sold separately. And now you can get a Lindsay Lohan doll and a party limo in one package. Only at Toys R Us.
This Christmas, you can share the magic and experience one of the greatest adventures of all time.
There's someone here to see ya.
Santa! Told you you will.
The Chronicles of Narnia. Rated PG. Now playing.
Walk the dog. I'll take you to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Walk the dog. Walk the dog.
Chuck E. Cheese's. The real cool place to be a kid. What did you do to deserve it?
Nice driving.
Go to Dell.com today for this Inspiron notebook with a CD burner DVD combo drive for only $4.99. And get a free 6-month AOL membership with your Dell PC. With AOL, everything you want online is all in one place. It's more than a great holiday deal, it's a Dell.
Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Nothing brightens your child's day like their favorite songs.
I'm a little teapot.
Now Time Life Music brings you a new collection. 100 best love songs for kids for just $24.99.
Lime and bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. Row, row, row your boat.
Hundred songs for kids on 4 CDs or 4 cassettes for just
$24.99.
100 songs for kids. If you're not completely satisfied, Time Life will refund every penny of your purchase price. So call now for 100 songs for kids.
Call 1-800-592-3388 to order 100 songs for kids for $24.99 plus shipping.
Time to grab a snack.
Oh, Holiday Rush, please come to that.
Sure
sunshine, sweetheart. Sure sunshine, sweetheart. Sure sunshine, sweetheart.
Show me Santa's
sure
address.
Sunshine, sweetheart.
It's right here in the cereal box top. It says, One Candy Cane Lane.
Does that box top have a longitude or a latitude on it?
Nope. Just a cute little picture of Santa and Blitzen.
Do you mean to tell me that the address you have is fake?
How was I supposed to know that? I'm a little girl.
Man, now I'll never get my free presents. What the...
Darn,
don't worry. You didn't hurt my smile. Hey, Johnny! How the heck are you?
Great, Donnie. How the heck are you?
Now, Johnny, don't you make me come over there and hug you.
I don't know...
Do you two know each other?
Unfortunately.
So, what brings you folks to this neck of the woods?
We're looking for Santa.
Wait! Let's all sing while we're talking.
Okay, Donnie.
Why are you out here on Christmas Eve?
Johnny forgot to mail his family's letters to Santa Claus, so we are here to deliver them.
I am the pilot of this airplane, and I'm just along for the ride.
But now we are lost because the address we have is fake.
Fear not, I have the address you seek.
What did you just say? How did you get Santa's address?
I visit Santa every year to offer a helping hand.
Look, Donnie, just show us where Santa lives and I won't have to hurt you.
Only if you sing while you're talking.
Say yes.
Say yes.
Oh, please, Johnny, say yes.
Maybe.
Good enough. Because you know what they say. Maybe's a baby that just needs to be loved till it says yes.
Isn't that the truth?
Who's flying the plane?
Duh. I am.
Maybe we should buckle up. It's a cloaking device. There it is! Santa's Village!
Oh, no! We're gonna crash into Santa's Village!
Yeah, that's a pickle.
What the... Look, everybody!
That was fun. There he is.
Santa Claus.
Hey, Santa. It's me, Johnny. Remember, I'm the one that beat you up last year because I thought you were a burglar?
Johnny, hold out your hand. No, I can't say I recall that incident. But from the sound of it, I think that was called for.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Claus. My name's...
Little Susie.
You know me?
And Leo.
Wow, you're good.
And,
I'm a little bit rock and roll.
Elvis?
It rhymes with Shawnee.
Donnie! Donnie Wahlberg from the New Kids on the Block.
No, sir. Donnie Osmond of the Osmond Family.
Okay, sounds good to me. So, Johnny, what brings you all the way to the North Pole?
I forgot to mail mine and Mama's letters to you. I hope it's not too late.
Well, let me see here. A year's supply of hair gel, a new black T-shirt, a brand new pink Cadillac. Oh, Johnny, your Mama's got a tall order.
Wait a second. That's my Mama's list?
It's your Mama's handwriting, but it does sound like stuff you would want.
So Mama must have asked Santa for gifts for me.
Besides, I've got your list right here.
Oh, give me that.
But Johnny, we came all the way up here so you could ask Santa for your free presents.
Yeah, well, things change.
Well, Johnny, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but I'm afraid I can't fill yours or your Mama's orders this year. All the gifts have been matched to their recipients, and the workshop is closed for
Santa,
the season.
I've got a late-breaking naughty or nice update. Should I pack 2 more lumps of coal into the sleigh?
Yes, thank you, Salvador. Johnny, it seems that there are 2 newly freed up gifts.
Santa, if it isn't too much trouble, could you just give both those gifts to my Mama?
Johnny?
Are you sure?
The only wish I have is that you make my mama happy this year.
Hey, Johnny, while you're at it, could you ask him to help fix our plane so we can get home?
Leo, I'm one step ahead of you. Just turn around, have a safe trip home, and Merry Christmas!
Yeah, Merry Christmas. So anyways, Mama, that's what happened. I'm sorry that I forgot to mail those letters.
Oh, honey, please.
So you're not mad?
Nonsense. The most important thing about Christmas is that we're together, honey. All the presents in the world couldn't replace that.
Hey, Mama, speaking of gushy stuff, could you make me some chicken pot pie? All I've eaten today was cookies.
Do you hear something?
Yeah, that must be my stomach.
It sounds like Christmas carolers.
And heaven and heaven and nature sing.
You're conceited.
What's going on here?
Oh, Johnny, something cool happened.
Yeah, Susie told one person about your selfless act at the North Pole. And he told two friends, and they told two friends,
and so on.
And so on.
Anyhow, me, along with the citizens of Aaron City, want to wish you and Mrs. Bravo a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Now, come on, everybody, Wang Chung.
My boy looks so happy.
He's a good egg, Mr. Bravo.
I only wish he could find that one girl that sees him the way we do. One can only dream.
You gotta love it. Hey, Mama, did you buy any mistletoe?
The night before Christmas, and up in his sleigh, old Santa was cruising just over L.A. But that's near the point where this fairy tale peaks, so let's back it up by a couple of weeks. Our story begins up at the North Pole, where a young elf named Elvin was in search of his soul. His mom and pops were employed in the cause of supplying the labor for one Mr. Claus. And Elvin, who just turned 18 on the 12th, had started to work for S.C. his own self. Ah, but when you're a sharp and ambitious young man, chances are you might deviate some from the plan.
I don't like working for Santa. It's as simple as that. All us elves come up short while a fat man gets fat.
It's not about money. The reward's in the deed. Me and Mom are fulfilled by just filling a need.
Please, all the really cool toys are high-tech Japanese. Some lame wooden train that can't play your CDs or your games DVDs. I reiterate, please, the vibe here is old, is played out and tired.
And so, on his third day, Elvin got himself fired. His task was assembling a simple toy drum. That kind, by design, goes pa-ra-pa-pum-pum. But Elvin inserted a synthesized chip, which sampled a track going boom-boom-shaka-boom-shaka-boom-shaka-bip. Hey, I thought it was live, but he got the pink slip.
3 days in a row, you have ruined my toys by amping them up with your mechanized noise. Before this loud drum, it was a musical ball that rattled the windows and shattered them all. Your modern ideas, they don't bring me enjoyment, so perhaps you should find a new place of employment.
That's all right by me. I don't need this lame gig. I go out on my own, perpetrate something big. I'm young and I'm strong. I got flow and I'm dapper. That's why I've decided to become a rapper. With my talent and smarts, I control the top 40. Just keep your eyes on the charts for the one called Slim Shorty.
So he set out on the next afternoon, and according to him, not a moment too soon. He touched down on the outskirts of Portland, O.R. And as soon as he did, a truck tore up his car.
Hey! What am I gonna do?
Elvin said to himself.
Got no car, got no cash. Man, I'm one messed up elf.
He sat down dejected, alone as can be. When up to the curb pulled a black SUV. The window rolled down when Fly Dog was inside. He nodded and said,
"What's up, fool? Need a ride?"
Elvin considered the possible dangers of hopping in cars with slick canine strangers, but common sense says that it's better to cruise than hang around Portland in jingly shoes.
So what's your name, dog? Slim Shorty's mine. At least it will be when I hit the big time.
My friends call me Puppy. That's short for Pup Daddy.
Then a voice from behind said,
"Don't forget me, wee laddie. I'm Seamus Doremus O'Leary McShawn. Puppy just saved me from some yuppie's lawn. We're on an adventure. So glad you could join. We're heading to Cali to make us some coin."
Going to Cali? I'm down with that. That's where I was going to make it in rap.
I see you a player, a big time bling blinger. I'm in music myself, and my girlfriend's a singer. It was destined to be that you fall in with Pup. You can leave it to me. I'll for sure hook you up.
So on their way, our trio did roll on the highway to fame. While back at the pole, a highly contagious, mysterious virus had grown like the mullet on Billy Ray Cyrus. It spread through the ranks, from the L's to the chief, left them sneezing and wheezing with no sign of relief.
Our production has stopped. The whole complex is sick. At this rate, Christmas might be called off,
said Saint Nick. Cancel Christmas? That's no good. But meanwhile, out in Hollywood, the boys rode into town and went straight to say hello to Pup Daddy Squeeze, a hot diva named Jell-O. But when they arrived at the Copacaboink, they found Jell-O'd been iced by a new gal named Poink.
I'm finished here, puppy. Dig me with a fork. They traded me in for some giant piece of pork.
Nah, it's all about respect. That's what I'm talking about. Y'all just follow my lead and we'll turn this club out.
Puppy took to the mic like a bug in a rug and said,
"Yo, yo, yo, I'm all up in this mug. Gonna fill you in shit, but this mic's my device.
And I'll sizzle like a ninja with hot Latin spice.
Hey, don't blame us, the shameless thing's out of control. That just means this party has got on the roll. Now before this here floor was dominated by Pup, was a real Slim Shorty, please tear this place up."
Elvin knew this was his moment of truth. Started slamming like Shaq, slinging arrows like Cupid. When that boy started rapping, the whole place got stupid.
I'm a man from the land of ice and snow. I'm acquainted with a cat who says ho, ho, ho. Layer after layer, I'm a yuletide player. A jingle all the way, a one-horse open slayer. I can come down your chimney with the greatest of beats. I'll leave a present if you're pleasant. Tell me, please, baby, please. So you better watch out. You better not cry. Trade your pouting for some shouting while I testify. See, I'm mighty as a man standing twice my size. When Slim Shorty's in the house, you better recognize.
His rapping was nearly a riot inducer, which is great if you're playing before a producer.
Allow me to make myself known to you all. Mephistophus Beelzebarabicus Saul. Maker of idols, creator of stars. I own 17 mansions, 84 fancy cars. If you sign on this X, I'll guarantee you, from obscurity's clutches, Mr. Saul's gonna free you. All top of the pop ya, feature film and TV ya. So pack up your troubles and tell them all, see ya.
Our group took a sec to consider the deal, and Elvin asked Pup,
"Man, is this cat for real?"
Listen, son, 411, let me lay down some facts. Mr. Saul only handles the freshest of acts. He's bigger and meaner than any T-Rex. His groups are chart toppers, and we could be next.
Well, let's do this thing. Let me sign on the line. I believe from today my life's gonna be fine.
Our group couldn't be any more optimistic, but soon their perspective got more realistic. To enjoy the rewards, you must first pay the bills. They found this out later in Beverly Hills.
After this word,
please come back to you.
Don't be a nerd.
And we danced.
Nothing says I love you
out there on that empty hall
like a country song.
I can love you like that. I would make you my world.
And now, all the greatest country love songs are together in one collection.
When I said I do.
presents Country's Got Heart. 32 unforgettable country love songs.
I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better.
By today's biggest artists.
You had me from hello.
Kenny Chesney. Martina McBride. Jody Messina. Clint Black, Alan Jackson, Vince Gill, get Country's Got Heart, 32 hits on 2 CDs for just
$26.99.
But wait, use your credit card and we'll take $10 off.
And go your paralyzing eyes.
That's 2 CDs for just $16.99.
One more day.
Then review other great country collections. Satisfaction guaranteed. This collection is not sold in stores. So call now for Country's Got Heart.
Baby, I love you.
Call 1-800-441-2400 to order Country's Got Heart on 2 CDs for $16.99 plus shipping and handling when you use your credit card. Call 1-800-441-2400.
Welcome back to Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush.
Deep down in the bowels of Mr. Saul's manse, his new acquisitions were learning to dance.
Let's move it, now groove it. Come on, work, work, work. I'll be doggone if you make me look like a jerk. We'll keep working until the act reaches perfection.
That last nasty comment made every head whirl, perhaps because it came from a very small girl.
My daddy's tops. He's the boss of you all,
said young Evelina Katrina Sue Saul.
He doesn't play games, and he doesn't like chumps, so I recommend you start moving your rump.
My, my, my. What a smart little girl. I'll bet you $10 your daddy's pearl. Bet you're excited with Christmas so close. Maybe you'll get the presents that you want the most. I've got some connections. So tell me one thing. What is it that you want old Santa to bring?
Evelina laughed hard. She started to rock.
Santa Claus? Dude, you know that's a crock. I got no time for Christmas. Daddy buys what I like. If you get a hit, I'll get 40 new bikes. I'll ride them all once, then I'll throw them away. And that happens all year, not just on Christmas Day. So when Daddy says dance, I suggest that you jump, because I won't get my bikes until you move your rump.
Those rumps started moving, suffice it to say. They moved all that night, and then all the next day. It was take after take till they made no mistakes. They skipped all their meals and they never took breaks. Somewhere in between, they recorded 10 songs. All this in 3 days. Man, what took them so long?
Peace. I'm about to drop. When you think this will stop? I'm so tired my legs feel like nothing but props.
Hey, I'd love to jam and go on the lam.
But those pit bulls would eat us like ham if we scram.
You got problems with Saul? Sorry, that's between y'all. I want my big break. I'm in for the haul. Though I'm toe up from the flow up, battered and scarred. I won't quit it till I hit it. I don't mind working hard.
You better not mind. We've got ironclad papers. Our deal wasn't written on mirrors with vapors. You'll do as I please without any fights. Or I'll squeeze you like Oprah in bicycle tights.
Ah, but all of Saul's news was not fraught with despair, for he then dropped this bombshell from out of thin air.
I'm hoping your tensions will be much decreased by the news that your first record's just been released. I pressed it and dressed it and shipped it out quick. The grooves are insane. The packaging's slick. So I've been busy too. There's been big business brewing. Now who wants to know how our record is doing?
Don't hold back, Mr. S, if you got news to tell. What's the dealio, man? Are we starting to sell?
You're hotter than pepper. You're sharper than darts. In one day, your disc hit the top of the charts.
Proving his status as Ace Wheeler dealer, in rode Evelina on a brand new two-wheeler. She rode it round once, and she chucked it away. Our group got the message and shouted,
Hooray!
We'll shoot your first video after you dine. It'll be on the air by 9:15. We'll take a short break just to watch it, and then we'll be on the road by 9:45. If you think you're big now, you'll be monsters for sure at the end of your big 99-city tour.
So the group took a rocket ride nearly to heaven and did it during nearby 10:45. The one called Slim Shorty was gladder than glad. But at the North Pole, things were badder than bad. Since the virus had spread, nothing been manufactured. Santa's whole enterprise had been fatally fractured. The fat lady sang when the fat man in red gave a global press conference straight from his sick bed.
My intent's not to ruin or get you all miff, but nothing's a brewing come this 25th. My boots won't be covered with ashes and soot. This year's Yuletide season is finished. Kaput!
Punctuating this statement with one nasty cough, he continued with,
Christmas is hereby called off.
Inside a tour bus Los Angeles way, everyone heard the sad news of the day. The mood of the group was a mixed one indeed as they watched Santa's broadcast by satellite feed. Mr. Saul topped the tank off at Phil's Gas and Go, while the rest recalled Christmases long, long ago.
I remember the truck I got when I was 6.
At 11, I got me first wee walking stick.
At 8, Santa brought me a wonderful doll. She ate, cried, and wept. Man, that chick did it all.
Although quite concerned for his dad and his mom, Elvin's response was surprisingly calm. He sat very quiet and thought to himself,
I knew there was no future being an elf. I got out in time. Santa's over, no doubt. While me, on the other hand, I'm busting out.
Yes, here was one lad who was quite satisfied, smiling wider than wide, while the world wept inside. Then a little voice stung like a bee on his neck and wrote him a big, fat reality check.
I don't know why everyone's making a fuss, raising a racket, disturbing the bus. I told you all once, Christmas doesn't mean jack. Who needs some fat guy with a sack on his back, breaking and entering, eating up snacks? Keep your partridge, your pear tree, your silent nights, and throw them away. Like I say, Christmas fights!
Evelina's harsh words rattled round Elvin's brain. They conjured up one thought.
Is this girl insane? Me and Santa butt heads, that's a natural fact. But in this whole world, there's no classier act. I've never known anyone quite so unselfish. Could it be I've been acting a little unelfish?
Your negative attitude truly is sad. Lassie, is this the way you were raised by your dad?
I'm the only elf left well enough to make gifts and uphold the tradition of past 25ths. I must travel the road that my forefathers paved. We must postpone the tour. Christmas has to be saved.
Postpone the tour? Oh no, we will not. You're all under contract, in case you forgot. This tour will not end until I turn a profit. You'll stay on this bus, and you will not get off it.
How Elvin hated that terse ultimatum, but he knew old Saul well enough not to debate him. Instead, the boy chose to do something quite rash. He opened the window, leaped out, and then dashed. Now for all those of you who are not in the know, an elf's hard to catch comes from training in snow. He ducked through a shop where they rented tuxedos and straight through the kitchen of Tito's Burritos. He zigged and he zagged and he scooted to boot, but somehow that tour bus stayed hot in pursuit. It kept up the pace, hanging lefts, snaking rights. It ran through each stop sign. It blew every light. It scoffed every law like the worst of unlawfuls and skipped on the bill at Joe's Meatloaf and Waffles. It followed that elf because that's what Saul demanded. When his path dead-ended, they caught him red-handed.
If it is for Cartoon to yearn,
Holiday Rush soon will return.
Season of joy, holiday cheer.
It doesn't explain why I am here.
Great, the power's out, but you've got a flashlight, right? With dead batteries. Introducing the Everlight Flashlight, voted USA Today's Product of the Year. It works every time without batteries, guaranteed. The secret is a new breakthrough in charging technology. Just shake Everlight Flashlight for a few seconds, and you get bright light without batteries every time. Everlight Flashlight is a must for all home repairs and emergency kits. Everlight can be seen for over a mile away. Perfect in the car, on the boat, while camping, even when you walk the dog. You'll always have light whenever you need it. Everlight Flashlight is waterproof, shock resistant, and so tough, we guarantee it for life. Now, on this special TV offer, get the amazing Everlight Flashlight for the incredible price of just $19.95. Call now and get the pocket-sized Everlight Flashlight, a $15 value, absolutely free. Call now and say goodbye to dead flashlights forever.
Call 1-800-441-2400. Door to the Everlight Flashlight for just $19.95 plus shipping and handling. You'll receive the bonus pocket size absolutely free.
Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is back. Let's unwrap the cartoons.
Our shows will resume promptly this 26th, when Christmas is past and your attitude's fixed. Until then, you will stay under strict lock and key. I bet this will teach you about messing with me.
I'm to blame for all this. I know it's my bad, but I owe a debt to my mama and dad. Their whole way of life may be soon wiped away, and I screwed up my one chance at saving the day. Believe me, I'm sorry. You got punished too. But an elf had to do what an elf had to do.
It ain't no big thing. You know we got your back. I say we consider a plan of attack. We'll bust out of here, then we'll lend you a hand so you can work your magic in Santa Claus land.
Hold on there, me bucks. I can help you with that. I've got a surprise for ye under me hat. We're not known as scholars or athletic jocks, but us lawn gnomes are excellent pickers of locks.
You can open this cell?
Aye, lad, you dang skippy. They won't know we're gone till we hit Mississippi.
That's all well and good, but remember the dogs. They'll chew us up smaller than fireplace logs.
Want to avoid getting chewed up like kibble? Those hounds won't mind us if there's something to nibble. I'll handle that task, but voila, take a glance at the meatloaf and waffles I stashed in my pants.
Another escape. Do you think I'm an oaf?
What's that I smell?
Is that waffles and loaf?
You know, I just love me some waffles and loaf.
So he jumped in the cell. Who does that but an oaf?
Elvin summoned a reindeer, and they went on their way with just 72 hours to save Christmas Day. Aura 4 in a sleigh, and one stowaway. The plot thickened when high above El Cajon, Evelina decided to make herself known.
Aha! You got past my daddy, but not Evelina. When I'm on the case, there is nobody meaner. We are turning around, and I mean it, you heard? As of right now, this girl's taking over this bird.
They fought for the wheel. The sleigh climbed like a ladder and took a sharp nosedive at Elko, Nevada. The struggle was raucous, outrageous, and noisy until Evelina got pinned down in Boise.
Let's hit the shop. We got plenty to do.
Hey, how about me?
Simple, girlie. You're gonna help, too.
Me making toys? Why, you must be deranged.
But stepping inside, her whole attitude changed.
Oh, wow. This is cool. It's so cool, I believe. If I came from this place, well, sir, I'd never leave.
Elvin was shamed when he thought of his blunder in leaving this land that was so full of wonder. But shame turned to pride, and it made him declare,
"All right, man your station. Show Santa we care."
The assembly line really started to zip, making Elvin's new drum, you know, boom shaka bit. They made lots of those, and they went along fine with the items in Santa's traditional line. Then Evelina did something quite slick.
You know, everyone here doesn't have to be sick. My wonderful mother, rest her poor soul, was never afraid of a flu, cough, or cold. With a few common herbs, she could whip up a serum that could kill any bug and the bugs that got near him. It brings down a fever, controls the worst wheeze. I'm sure I can whip up a batch if you please.
It pleased, and she whipped up enough for the town. Everyone at the pole started wolfing it down. It tasted like paste. Worse, it smelled like manure. But that didn't matter. This stuff was a cure. The production was huge from each hardworking elf. And then who should walk in but the big man himself?
Well, ha ha ho! Santa likes what he sees. Now tell me, who was it that cured this disease?
Me, Evelina Katrina Susaw. She mixed up the potion that fixed up you all.
Why, you sweet little thing, what a clever young lass. You know you should go to the head of the class. And Elvin, your top's on my honor roll, too.
Shoot, ain't no big thing.
But there's still lots to do. You just sit in your chair and let me do the rest. I'll make sure this Christmas is one of your best.
The last toy was made come Christmas Eve dawn. Santa just smiled and said,
Christmas is on. I'm coming as scheduled. There'll be no delay. It's business as usual. All hail Christmas Day!
Yay!
Santa took off that night on his usual rounds, with his sleigh weighted down by a couple more pounds. They hit every house from Shiloh to Shanghai and ate themselves silly on cookies and pie. And who was the best Santa's helper of all? But of course, Evelina Katrina Soussaint.
This is the best time that I ever had. But if you don't mind, can we rescue my dad?
Which brings us right back without further delay to Santa Claus cruising just over L.A. They flew to the mansion, but when they got there, they found Mr. Saul a bit worse for the wear.
I'll get you all for the damage you did, locking me up and abducting my kid, taking my cell phone to run up my bill, disrupting my tour.
Daddy, please, would you chill? These folks are my friends. They gave me a great gift. They taught me a heart's not so heavy to lift. I never believed such a thing could be true.
But it is, and now we've got something for you. Merry Christmas.
We hope you don't think this is dumb.
Well, lo and behold, it's a little toy drum. Mr. Saul looked it over, inspected it some, then he tapped on the top.
Pa-rum-pa-pum-pum.
You would think that a man, suave and sophisticated, would laugh at a toy that was so clearly dated, but not Mr. Saul, no. He smiled ear to ear, and I swear in his eye formed a wet little tear.
That sound fills me with joy. I had a drum like this when I was a boy. I got it for Christmas. I held it so dear. In fact, it inspired my music career.
So you see, even someone as mean as a mule, when presented with something extremely old school, can't help but succumb to the spirit of Yule. I find this last fact unequivocally cool. Oh, Elvin? He went back to living quite large, this time at the North Pole as head elf in charge.
Elvin, my boy, you've done everyone proud. I don't even care if your toys are too loud. You come a long way as your new status proved. Now do me a favor and show me some moves.
You got it, big man. Yo, let's hit it, y'all.
It's the night before Christmas, so get in the flow. Tell every boy, every girl, tell everybody you know. It's the right time, the best time, your favorite time of the year, when families get together to share Christmas cheer.
While you're dreaming in the night of all things that are good, the red man is in his sleigh flying over your hood. Presents from aunties, uncles, grandmamas, and pops sitting under the tree with your name stuck to the top. But the best gift of all is the one that you give. No other reason for the season, it's the way we should live. I said the best gift of all is the one that you give. No other reason, it's the way we should live. Yeah.
It's the night before Christmas, so get in the flow. Tell every boy, every girl, tell everybody you know. The best time, your favorite time of the year, when families get together to share Christmas cheer.
Somebody say Christmas time,
Christmas time.
I say Christmas time,
Christmas time.
I say Christmas time.
Isn't that just an incredible sight? It looks as if everything turned out all right. So Merry Christmas, y'all, and to all a good night.
Accelerator?
Yes, Santa Eustace.
You'll shoot your eye out, kid. Stupid Atom Smasher.
4th of July. I'm a little bit sad when Halloween has gone by. I'm thankful Thanksgiving comes around in the fall, but I've always loved Christmas the best of them all. Every day's special, I'm not complaining, but I'm always counting the days still remaining till Christmas.
Oh, wow.
Oh, dear, it's too big.
What's the matter, Rhoda?
Oh, hi, Olive. My husband and I took the kids out to buy a Christmas tree, but they're all much too big.
Too big, huh? Wait right here.
Oh.
Here you go. All that wonderful piney smell and no needles to vacuum up. It's on me. Merry Christmas.
Oh, Olive, it's perfect. Thank you, and Merry Christmas to you.
Much obliged. Thanks, Olive.
Christmas, my favorite day. The wait's almost over. It's just hours away.
Rolex, genuine Rolex. Rolex, genuine Rolex, $10.
I didn't know Rolex had 3 X's.
Typographical error. Factory seconds. Genuine Rolex, $10. I also got pens and stationery real cheap.
Why does it all say City Zoo?
I used to work there. The office supplies were my severance package when I, left to pursue other opportunities.
You mean you were fired?
Fired? Don't make me laugh. They begged me not to go. Now, come on, buy a watch.
I don't know.
Okay. I'm a victim of oppressive corporate bureaucracy. Yeah, they fired me. I was a hard-working entrepreneur, smuggling in junk food, dirty magazines, files hidden inside cakes, until a stool pigeon, an actual stool pigeon, ratted me out. So stand up for free enterprise. Fight the man. Buy a luxury timepiece, Pooch.
I'm Olive. What's your name?
Martini. For you, Olive, $9.
Oh.
Are you selling counterfeit watches again? I warned you,
First of all, they're real Rolexes. Second, I was giving them as a Christmas gift to my dear old friend, Olive. Right, Olive?
That's right. Thanks, Martini.
I'm watching you, Penguin. Don't forget it.
Thanks for helping me out there, Olive. Here, Merry Christmas.
Hey, thank you.
$9.
Where were you, Olive? It's late.
It's not late. It's...
How are your dog chores coming? Did you bury any bones today?
No, Tim.
Chase any cars or cats?
Afraid not.
Did you even make a token attempt to tear up any flower beds?
Uh-uh.
And I haven't heard any senseless barking at all.
Woof.
I don't know how you can call yourself a dog, Olive.
Come on, Tim. You know I'm not for that silly stuff. I've tried to be man's best friend by being your best friend, haven't I?
Yeah, well, get with the program, Olive, and start acting like a dog.
I'm sorry, Tim. Let's not fight at Christmas.
There's no Christmas this year.
He's known for years that you're not like other dogs. He even teases you for having a pet flea. Why is he so upset all of a sudden?
Ever since he was tiny, Tim has loved Christmas. But he thinks there's no Christmas this year. I don't know why.
Are you still going to give him the slippers?
Yeah, I probably should have chewed them first. Oh, I wouldn't give for opposable thumbs.
Hey, how about some music? That might cheer you up.
Description I wear fit.
Dogs, do you smell your best when you're wet?
Check out the Marzipan Shack's pre-Ramadan clearance sale.
What is it?
High-pitched sound only I can hear. Forget it.
Tonight on Fox, the world's wildest mistletoe accidents.
Recapping our top story. Santa is expected to cancel his traditional Christmas Eve flight. Blitzen the Reindeer was injured earlier today during a practice flight and won't recover in time.
Oh, no!
Santa had this to say.
Ho, ho, ho. I'm not sure if I'll have to cancel, but it doesn't look good. Maybe somehow we'll make do with all of the other reindeer. But if not, Merry Christmas anyway.
Did Santa just say Olive, the other reindeer?
He said maybe we'll make do with all of the other reindeer, you silly flea.
No, he said Olive, the other reindeer. I heard him. Santa needs you to be the replacement reindeer.
That's crazy.
That's why you're not interested in chasing cars and barking like an idiot. You're a reindeer, not a dog.
That would explain a lot, but I just don't think so, Fido.
I'll bet Tim would rather have you pull Santa's sleigh than chase flower beds and tear up cars, or whatever.
I'm sure he would, but...
I'm serious, Olive. You've got to get to the North Pole.
But even if I...
Olive!
Uh-oh, here comes Tim. I really don't want to get yelled at again. Hide!
Olive, I came to apologize.
What did he say?
I think he said, I'm ashamed of all your lies.
What?
You didn't do anything wrong. Santa's not flying, and I took it out on you.
You always do everything wrong. Santa's not flying, and I shook it. A trout fondue.
We can still have Christmas. Come on in the house. I'm lighting the Yule log, and there's a space for you.
You can't kill my Christmas. Get out of this house. I'm getting a new dog, and I'm replacing you.
Olive? Are you there? Olive!
He's gone.
Tim's getting a new dog. He's replacing me.
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't heard it myself.
You were right. I've got to get to the North Pole and pull that sleigh. Tim seems to blame me for Santa not flying, but maybe I can still be his dog if I can be Santa's other reindeer.
Now you're talking. Olive the other reindeer. Hooray!
Gotta go. I'll call you. Bye, Fido. I love you. Could you finish wrapping those presents?
I am sorry I wrapped you up, Eddie.
Merry Christmas!
Cartoon Network Holiday Rush.
Lots of great shows.
We've got so much.
All through the month.
6 nights a week.
We've got premieres.
Come take a peek.
Tonight, we've got the holiday special, A Christmas Dinosaur.
Mom and Dad are down there spotting, so I couldn't nuke these.
Everyone gets hungrier around the holidays.
It's
Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush, tonight at 7:30 on Cartoon Network.
I can tell you this.
Two exciting new movies for your holiday list.
I have a message to deliver.
Valiant is soaring onto DVD.
Wish me luck!
And for more groove and fun... You can check out Kronk's new groove.
Well, at least you're not a cat anymore. Except for that.
Valiant and Kronk's new groove. New on DVD. Each sold separately. Rated G.
It's all coming together.
I'm cooking. I'm crazy.
I live in a hole.
It's whack-a-mole. Whack those wacky moles. Send them back in their holes. But you gotta be quick or else. Whack-a-mole from Milton Bradley. Batteries not included.
Practice and I'll take you to Chuck E. Cheese's.
The non-stop fun of Chuck E. Cheese's. What did you do to deserve it?
You've got talent.
Check, check, check. 1, 2, 3. Is this on? Okay, here goes. Hi, hi, Puppy Abby Yumi will now be rocking your TV 5 nights a week. And you know what that means? It means more ups. More rolls.
Awesome.
And more.
Now put some stank on it, Mama. And show me the Puppy Abby Yumi I know and love.
More of that. It's Hi Hi Puppy Abby Yumi appearing 5 nights a week. Monday to Thursday at 9. Only on Cartoon Network.
Oh, that's okay, Olive. No harm done.
Aren't you going to kick me or spray me or something?
No, not today.
Wow. I guess you've really got the Christmas spirit.
That's right. The no more Christmas spirit. Did you hear? Santa's not flying. He's through.
Yes, but...
At last, we're breaking the cycle of despair. By next year, people will have forgotten about Christmas.
What's the matter with Christmas?
The matter... The matter?
In the summertime, the delivering's so easy. My bag is light and the world is fresh, but by autumn I'm getting queasy. The shoulder strap tears at my flesh. I'm a zombie by Thanksgiving. With 4 weeks torture still to come, this is no way to make a living. Christmas, bah, bug and hum. One flimsy little Christmas card. Surely that can't be too hard. But multiply it a billionfold and see why Christmas leaves me cold. Christmas, bah, bug and hum. They cut down bigger, fatter logs so I can bring more catalogs. First class, third class, book, great book. Is it any wonder why I sulk? Christmas, bah, bug and hum. Send a friend a two-ton gift. I don't mind, I love to lift, especially when the weather's freezing. Oh yes, I love the Christmas season. Christmas, bah, bug and hum. By now my ligaments are toast, but here it comes, more parcel post. Why not splurge, send it priority? What's one more pain in my posteriority?
Posteriority?
So here's one vote for cancellation of all that Christmas celebration. It's Santa's grounded, that's a start for taking strain off my poor heart. So turn around, go back home, Rover. As of now, Christmas is over.
Hate to disappoint you, but I'm going to the North Pole to save Santa's flight.
You're not a reindeer. You can't fly. You can't do anything.
You wait and see. I'll be zooming right over your head, pulling that sleigh. And it will be a Merry Christmas, even for you if you let it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bus to catch.
Nobody's going to help that lousy old Santa. Stay away from the North Pole, or I'll hand cancel you.
Riding or chasing?
Riding. I need a ticket to the North Pole.
Bus N34 connects at Arctic Junction, boarding right now.
I'll take one ticket, please.
Make that two tickets. Hi, old buddy.
Can you pay for my ticket?
No, Martini. Why don't you go pursue other opportunities?
Come on. I'll pay you back later. It's Christmas. There's no room at the inn. Please.
This is absolutely the last time I help you out.
Okay.
Let me go!
This dog committed mail fraud. I'm taking her into custody.
Mail fraud, Olive? Cool. Well, see you around.
What's all this about?
She's wanted for several counts of mail fraud, including licking the self-adhesive stamps and... not mailing early for the holidays.
Martini! Help me!
Last call for bus N34, service to the North Pole.
Martini! I'm innocent!
I'll root for you on court TV!
Help me, Martini! I helped you!
You owe me for those pens. Come on!
Grab my tail!
Quit wagging it! Whoa!
No! No!
Thanks, Martini. That postman is bad news.
Don't mention it. So how come you're going to the North Pole?
Blitzen's hurt, so they need another reindeer or they can't fly. I heard Santa on the radio saying that he needed Olive, the other reindeer.
Excuse me, Olive, but Santa said all of the other reindeer. I'm afraid you just misunderstood. It happens all the time. I used to think the Pledge of Allegiance was about me, Richard Stans.
It's not?
Well, you think Santa asked you to pull his sleigh. That's sweet. I almost hate to point out that you're a dog.
I really think I am a reindeer. I've always been different than other dogs. And somebody has got to do something or it won't be a very Merry Christmas.
Well, more power to you then. And why are you going to the North Pole, Martini?
Well, I figure if Christmas is canceled, maybe I can pick up all of Santa's toys cheap and make a bundle on them. Also, I need to cool off.
Ooh, amen to that.
Hey, are you going to the North Pole?
Oh, the North Pole metropolitan area. We were vacationing down here. The 40-degree temperatures were fun for a while, but it'll be nice to get home.
Do you know Santa's reindeer?
Oh, sure. They're really big. 2 or 3 times bigger than you.
And they have hooves instead of paws, and their fur is much thicker than yours.
And the magnificent antlers.
And they really can fly.
Well, that all may be true, but I'm a reindeer just the same.
Listen, Olive, I'm from a zoo. I know reindeer. I worked with reindeer. Reindeer were friends of mine. You, Olive, are no reindeer.
I'm strong for my size. And however it is that they can fly, magic beans or whatever...
Years of practice, plus jetpacks.
I know you're all trying to be helpful, but sometimes in life you just suddenly know exactly what to do.
Yeah, like the time I suddenly had no brakes going down the mountain road.
What did you do?
I don't remember. But I guess it must have turned out all right.
Maybe we should have taken a train.
We'll be right back with more holiday treats when Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush returns.
Go to Dell.com today for this Inspiron notebook with a CD burner DVD combo drive for only $4.99. And get a free 6-month AOL membership with your Dell PC. With AOL, everything you want online is all in one place. It's more than a great holiday deal, it's a Dell.
This Christmas, you can share the magic and experience one of the greatest adventures of all time.
The show I need to see ya!
Santa! Told you he's real.
The Chronicles of Narnia. Rated PG. Now playing.
What's squishy, stretchy, and transforms almost anything? Yeah! Foam is fun you can feel. Roll it, mold it, or cover it. That's the way you foam it. Look, now you can turn anything into a fabulous foam creation. Transform this wooden fossil into a fierce foam T-Rex. Or change this plain dollhouse into a foam mansion. Tiny foam microbeads magically form together and stick to almost any surface. Craft fancy foam to wear. Or build an erupting volcano of foam. And when you're done, squish it back or let it harden and keep it forever. Foam your skateboard, your bike, anything you like. You get 3 different colors plus the model making guide for $19.95. Plus, when you order from this TV, you get an extra tub of green free. And for even more foam fun, we'll double size it all free with your paid order. Foam, it's fun you can feel. Here's how to get yours.
Call 1-800-941-6722 and order the complete foam kit with 4 double size tubs and the model making guide for $19.95. Call 1-800-941-6722. Must be 18 or older to call.
We understand you had to go. Now that you're back on with the show.
Olive! Where, oh, where can she be? Oh, I was too hard on her. Now I've really ruined Christmas.
Let's go under there.
I wonder how she's doing.
So I pointed out to the judge that technically it wasn't a pyramid scheme because I had...
Arctic Junction! Arctic Junction! Connect here for the North Pole!
How long till that bus leaves?
Almost an hour. We've got time to grab some food if you want.
Yum, yum, yum.
that's better.
What'll you have?
The bone. Dressing on the side, please.
I'll try the deep-fried candy canes.
The small dead fish sampler.
Maybe I should have tried the reindeer chow.
Here's the latest from the North Pole. Santa Claus has scheduled a press conference for 11 o'clock tonight. He is expected to cancel his flight for the first time ever.
Aww. Hey, everybody! Don't despair! I'm Olive, and I'm going to the North Pole to help Santa. I'm the other reindeer.
What's the matter? Haven't you people ever seen a small dog-like reindeer before?
Olive! 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 Olive. Okay.
You're Olive, the other reindeer? Santa's looking for you. He's out in the parking lot. He wants to give you a flying test.
Oh, boy. My big moment. Wish me luck, guys. Coming, Santa!
I think the waitress likes me.
Santa?
Santa couldn't make it. But I'll let him know you failed the test. Neither rain nor snow, etc., will keep me from keeping you from the North Pole and saving Christmas.
Beginning to look nothing like Christmas. Toys and mistletoe. Fight the fancy.
Dear Santa, I hate you, and I hope you never come again. Stay home. Love, Bobby. That's strange. Ooh.
Hey, don't tamper with the mail. It's a federal offense.
But it's addressed to me.
Oh, okay then.
Great for zoo monkeys.
Postal regulations require you to stay put and keep quiet.
Postman, wasn't it? We found the waitress clothes. How'd you get away?
It's kind of hard to explain. Have you ever heard of Deus Ex Machina?
Denise who?
Look it up. But listen, we missed the bus. You should have gone on without me.
Spare me the martyrdom.
I just called the postal service to complain about that postman. Guess what? I got that voicemail.
How can we get to the North Pole now?
That was the last bus. I'd take you up myself, Olive, but if I don't get back to the depot on time, I'll lose my job. I'm sorry.
You could always sell watches.
You might find someone in the bar who'll take you up.
We'll try it. Thanks, Richard, for everything.
I'm rooting for you, Olive. You other reindeer. Merry Christmas. And, Happy Hanukkah. Goodbye!
Replacement reindeer. I need a ride to the North Pole so I can help pull the sleigh and save Christmas. Anyone?
You don't look like no reindeer to me, Mutt.
Well, I am, and my name's Olive.
Can you fly?
Oh, sure she can fly. She can fly like a bird. Like the kind of birds that fly, I mean.
Oh, really? Let's see.
Amazing. Just what Santa needs.
It's a miracle. We found another flying reindeer, and Christmas is back on again.
Ow!
Sorry, Arturo.
Please, just let me...
Hey, let's take her up to the roof and see how she flies.
That's enough, fellas. We'll just leave now. We don't want any trouble.
Oh, it's Mr. Briefcase. Let's see what you got in there.
Watch it, pal. That's valuable merchandise. It's mine.
Oh, 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 oh,
A barking reindeer. Isn't that just...
Stow it, Tundra Breath. Maybe I'm just a little runt with no antlers, but it looks like I'm the only one who's trying to save Christmas. You could at least wish me luck. There are actually people out there who want to cancel Christmas. Are you on their side? Throwing someone off a roof. Is that how you want to remember Christmas? You must have asked Santa for something. Do you think you deserve what you've asked for? It's a two-way street. Santa doesn't just give you stuff because you ask. You have to deserve it. I'm trying to deserve the good things I have, and the good things I hope I will have in the future. If you want me to fail, then I guess it's too late to save Christmas. It's already gone. Come on, Martini.
Don't unwrap your presents yet. Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is coming right back.
You demand nothing but the best for your child. Notarino shoes are for you. For 30 years, we have been producing shoes in the best Italian tradition, which means comfort, high quality, and original design, and the finest materials. Feet must be protected gently, which is exactly what Notarino shoes do. Soft and supple Notarino shoes allow feet to grow as nature intended. Notarino in St. Matthews now carries apparel. For growing boys and little girls, you're sure to find what you're looking for. Come see what you and your children have been missing. Notarino shoes, 4157 Shelbyville Road, across from Tafel Motors. From start to finish, with the utmost attention to the finest detail, you can always tell when it's Rachel Brosky. Rachel Brosky Designer Fabrics and Window Fashions provides the finest in custom window treatments and bedding, personalized to fit your individual taste and style. Let us design that special look for you, or choose from our large selection to create your own beautiful rooms. We are excited to be your new source for decorator fabrics and trims. With over 300 fabrics in stock, you're sure to find the perfect choice.
Let us turn your inspiration into beautiful rooms you'll love to live in.
Rachel Brosky.
You want a particle accelerator?
Yes, Santa Eustace.
He'll shoot your eye out, kid. Stupid Atom Smasher.
He'd have to go the distance.
Bob and weave. Stay away from his left hand. Can you make it, Johnny?
Sure. I'm having breakfast.
Have power. Choose breakfast.
You see a city, but I, Chip, see a town filled with Cookie Crisp! It looks like chocolatey chip cookies, tastes like them too, but it's a breakfast cereal! I'm coming for delicious Cookie Crisp!
The chocolatey chip cookie cereal, part of this good breakfast with 12 key vitamins and minerals.
Cookie Crisp!
Now your child can visit steamy jungles, grassy plains, and the dark depths of the oceans to meet and learn surprising facts about the magnificent animals that live there, all through the captivating, colorful pages of Zoo Books, the publication especially created for young readers. Each monthly issue of Zoo Books is packed with breathtaking full-color photos and scientifically accurate illustrations, plus games and puzzles. Today, through this exclusive TV offer, you can get 12 fascinating issues of Zoo Books for the special price of $19.95. When you call and use your credit card, we'll include the elephants issue as a gift. Plus, you'll also get the colorful collection of animal stickers and the tiger poster. So order Zoo Books today and send learning and fun to a child you love.
To order 12 fascinating issues of Zoo Books for $19.95, call 1-800-441-2400. When you call, we'll include the bonus elephant issue, stickers, and tiger poster with your order. Call 1-800-441-2400. You must be 18 years or older to call.
A drill.
What?
I asked Santa for a reversible three-speed cordless electric drill. I'm too naughty to deserve such a nice drill.
All right, pull yourself together. Let's think about this. Olive, huh?
That's right.
I'm sorry, Olive. We're really not such a bad bunch. When you're this far north with no sunlight, sometimes tempers fray. Life's hard enough, and now Santa's flight. It's been an awful day. Employment in these latitudes depends on old Saint Nick. So forgive us if we all have attitudes. We're up a frozen crack. We're not so bad. We're really sweet and funny. We're not so bad, except for that funny. We're not so bad, we're not so bad, we're not so bad. When you walked in, may I be frank, of course we were suspicious. It seemed
we've got malicious, but we're not so bad, we're not so fearful. Once you get to know us, we're downright cheerful. We're not so bad, we're not so bad, we're not so bad. Now that we know you, if you ever come again, we promise not to throw you. We're not so bad.
We're not so bad.
We're not so bad.
Go on, you guys. He can take you up in his half track. Olive, round John Virgin.
Oh, like in the Silent Night song.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Anyway, round John can take you as far as the North Pole gates.
After that, you're on your own.
We'll figure out something.
I'm Blitzen's cousin Schnitzel. Flightless, unfortunately.
It happens.
We're ready to go. Thanks, Schnitzel.
The Puffin's going, too?
That's Penguin to you, pal.
Good luck, and Merry Christmas.
Do I look like a puffin?
Tim? Wait. Tim?
Hey, hey, come on, Olive, time to wake up.
Time to do your thing. Good luck, Olive. And I'm sorry I was such a jerk earlier.
It's okay, Round John. You're not the only one who's let their emotions get the better of them today.
Hey, thanks for the ride. Here, high-quality office supplies for you.
Gee, City Zoo envelopes. Thanks. Merry Christmas.
Bye, Round John.
Goodbye. Good luck.
I wonder if there's a casino.
Anonymous high-ranking elves are confirming that Santa will shortly make a statement, officially canceling his traditional Christmas Eve flight. Your reaction, little doggy?
I think that maybe...
My client has no comment at this time. You better get in there. I don't know why, but you even got me believing this is going to work.
I'm Olive, the new reindeer. I'm here to help pull Santa's sleigh.
Olive, Olive. No Olive on my list.
But Santa said on the radio that he was counting on Olive, the other reindeer. That's me. I'm filling in for Blitzen.
I can't let you in.
But I have to...
No.
Isn't there someone who I could talk...
No.
Don't you even care?
Let me think. No. No. Now move along or I'll have you arrested. And I'm warning you, the fence is protected by alarms. So just go back where you came from.
But I...
Time to think of plan B.
While you're thinking, maybe I'll just go use that payphone.
Payphone? Yes!
Repair center.
Oh, we'll send a man over right away, sir.
Good.
It'll be a Penguin, actually.
A Penguin?
Oh, he'll have it working in no time.
And I'll be here till 6.
All right, then. Goodbye. You know, this could be an exfoliated carburetor or a decaffeinated dodecahedron.
What?
Let me get out my tools. Oh, yes, I see. I'll just have to recalibrate the time. I'll need you to kill the alarms along the fence for a minute, though.
What?
Well, otherwise, the electromagnetic wave will interfere with the signals from the satellite.
All right.
It just needs the complimentary engraving. E. L. F., right? I'll tell you what, I'll have it back to you on Monday. And I'm sorry for the inconvenience. Merry Christmas!
Special delivery! More children's letters to Santa!
Let's do the press conference, boss, and hope for better luck next year.
There must be some way you could go.
Can't we fly with 7 reindeer?
I doubt we can handle it, Chief.
Maybe we shouldn't even try. So many of the kids' letters this year haven't been very nice. Dear Santa, I hate you. Don't come to my house, Johnny.
Boss, that's awful.
Dear Santa, lose some weight and get a real job. Maybe it's time to retire anyway.
No! Those letters are fake! Santa, I know who's been writing those letters. They're all from a very mean postman who wants to wreck Christmas. Look at the envelopes. No postmarks.
That's true. Just who might you be, little doggy?
I'm actually not a dog. I'm Olive, the replacement reindeer you asked for.
I'm not quite following you, Olive. You say you're a reindeer, and I asked you to come?
Right. I heard you on the radio.
We always get the crazies on Christmas Eve. Never fails.
Well, can you fly, Olive?
Can you afford not to find out?
Well, now, if you're sure all those mean letters aren't from real kids...
Everyone loves you, Santa. And all over the world, everyone is hoping you'll fly tonight and make their dreams come true. I know I don't look like much, but give me a try for all those good folks who deserve what they've asked for. I guess they'll understand if you can't make it. But Round John Virgin sure would like that electric drill. And my master, Tim, well, maybe he does want a better dog, but mostly I think he just wants Christmas.
I don't think he'll find a better dog, Olive, even if you are a reindeer. Thanks for coming.
Ho, 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 people! We're flying!
Okay.
Tell the media.
Okay.
Load up the sleigh. Come on, help Olive here get hitched up.
After this word,
please come back.
Don't be a nerd.
Since you've been gone, I can't be.
Because you demand it.
I don't wanna be.
The best-selling kids' music series in the country is back.
It's just one thing, nigga.
It's the all-new Kids Bop 8, packed with huge songs sung by kids for kids. Track after track of kid-friendly songs you can't get enough of.
It's about fun.
It's about music. It's about me.
I don't want to be lonely no more. I don't want to have to pay for this.
Plus, every CD contains a never-before-seen Kids Bop music video. When it sounds this great, it's gotta be Kids Bop 8. To order Kids Bop 8 and get all new tattoos, call the number on your screen. You must be 18 or older to call.
Welcome back to Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush.
I just learned that you'd better not pout, you'd better not cry, you'd better not shout. I'm telling you why. A mysterious other reindeer has arrived to take Blitzen's place. As of now, the flight is on again.
I'll be darned, she really did it.
Who's she? What's going on?
Well, see, earlier today...
Oh, she had a clear sense of mission. Cares deeply about Christmas. Close friend of mine for years. Not housebroken, not to my knowledge.
She is housebroken.
There you go.
By the way, where's Rudolph?
There's no Rudolph. It's just one of those urban legends.
Sleigh's loaded. Everyone ready?
Ready. All of the other reindeer, huh? Well, why not? It's a season of miracles. Good luck, kid.
Oh, thanks, Comet.
Santa, 1-9-9-9-er. Cleared for takeoff on 22 left.
Punch it, boys! Merry Christmas, etc., etc.
Come on! Up! Up! orthodox style, but hey, whatever works for you. You had me worried for a minute there, though.
Are we good to go? Vomit? Ho, ho, ho.
I think so. Just don't pick up any hitchhikers. You okay, Olive?
I'm solid.
Olive, the other reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Fine. Fly as much as you want. You're still out of business.
Because this year, even though I've been naughty, I got all the toys.
The laws of breaking and entering, as they pertain to Santa, are unclear. Excuse me.
And look, I got another present. I must have been extra bad this year. Doll, jack-in-the-box, cordless drill. Aha! Here we go! The train set that should have been mine when I was a kid. That was the year Santa started putting me on his naughty list. He didn't cut me any slack, so I'm not cutting him any slack. Oh, that boy's finished! Ha ha ha! Ho, ho, ho!
We're only at the first house and I'm beat.
You want some lichen flavored gum? It'll perk you up.
What's this? Credit card offers? Catalogs? Sweepstakes mailings? Bad news, gang! Somehow we got the wrong sack. This is all junk mail.
What?
Santa! Let me smell that mail. The postman. I knew it. Let's go!
But where?
Just head north. Sooner or later, I'll pick up the scent.
It's getting awfully late.
This way!
Imagine if you were unable to communicate.
Imagine if you were in pain but couldn't tell anyone.
Imagine if you felt frightened but couldn't understand why.
Imagine living with autism.
Autism is the fastest growing disability in our country.
People with autism need your support, patience, and understanding.
Learn more about autism and help others understand.
The STAR program provides comprehensive services for the whole family. You can help. Be a STAR.
Each year, 10 million children die before they've even had a chance to dream about what they'll be when they grow up.
Ami boro hole nurse hobo. Ami boro hoye engineer hobo. Ami boro hoye police hobo.
But the same kinds of vaccines and other tools that keep kids healthy here can keep kids healthy everywhere.
Ami boro hoye doctor hote chai.
Please join us in making sure that every child has a chance to dream.
Celebrate Walt Disney Pictures and Walden Media's presentation of The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, The Witch, and The Wardrobe, you can get a pop-up storybook and an out-of-this-world action figure in every McDonald's Happy Meal.
From Sharper Image, the patented Ionic Breeze Quadra cleans and circulates air with no fans, no filters, and is totally silent. According to AC Nielsen, it's America's most trusted brand of air purifier and number one in customer satisfaction. The Ionic Breeze removes allergens such as pollen, animal dander, also airborne bacteria, viruses, and mold, and helps leave your house smelling fresh and clean. Maintenance is easy. Just pull out the collection grid, wipe it with a cloth or sponge, and slip it back in. Through this special offer, you'll receive a $69 bathroom Ionic Breeze. It will help even dirty bathrooms smell fresh and clean. And a $39 car Ionic Breeze for cleaner air wherever you go. That's over $100 in gifts, free with your order. Call now and get a free 5-year replacement guarantee and ask about free shipping.
Call 1-800-441-2400. That's 1-800-441-2400.
Was that you or your stunt double?
Aw, go on. Are you okay, Martini?
Shaken, but not stirred. Anyway, all the toys are here. Also, a cordless drill.
Thanks for your help, Martini. I'd offer you a lift in the sleigh, but Comet says no hitchhikers.
Just our luck that you're flightless.
Hey, don't worry about me. I'll drive home. I mean, how hard can it be? Plus, someone's got to take care of Mr. Zip.
Ooh. Cardboard wings.
Time to go, ho, ho!
Coming! Thanks for everything, Martini. What will you do now?
I'll do a little loan sharking, sell a little Amway. Don't worry about me. Merry Christmas, Alice.
Merry Christmas, Martini.
Olive, great job getting the toys back, but we're way behind schedule. Any chance we could go faster, gang?
Warp speed, Captain!
Ho, ho, ho!
I don't have antlers, I don't have hooves. How flying works, I have no clue. But now I've got the reindeer moves. I'm a true blue.
Picture Olive to remind us you can't give up on Christmas Eve. Now the trouble's all behind us, 'cause Olive taught us how to believe. So Merry Christmas after all, to everybody big and small.
I pulled the sleigh and had a ball.
So Merry Christmas after all.
Christmas.
guess I could deliver this stuff. It's not as glamorous as helping Santa. But there'll be trouble if the folks can't enter their sweepstakes. Besides, Christmas gratuities.
That's it! All done! Excellent work, boys! And 3 cheers for Olive, the other reindeer.
Hooray!
After we get home and relax for a while, we usually go out for some reindeer games. Will you join us?
Maybe. Hey, it's my house. Fido and Tim.
Well, think about it.
Oh, no. That Arctic fog. Olive, I'm sorry, but we're lost in the fog. Could you smell us home? Mrs. Claus is baking cookies.
Cookies? Gingerbread. 10 degrees starboard.
If it is for cartoon to yearn,
all of the rush soon will return.
Season of joy, holiday cheer.
It doesn't explain why I am here.
Great, the power's out, but you've got a flashlight, right? With dead batteries. Introducing the Everlife Flashlight, voted USA Today's Product of the Year. It works every time without batteries, guaranteed. The secret is a new breakthrough in charging technology. Just shake Everlife Flashlight for a few seconds, and you get bright light without batteries every time. Everlife Flashlight is a must for all home repairs and emergency kits. Everlife can be seen for over a mile away. Perfect in the car, on the boat, while camping, even when you walk the dog. You'll always have light whenever you need it. Everlife Flashlight is waterproof, shock resistant, and so tough, we guarantee it for life. Now, on this special TV offer, get the amazing Everlife Flashlight for the incredible price of just $19.95. Call now and get the pocket-size Everlife Flashlight, a $15 value, absolutely free. Call now and say goodbye to dead flashlights forever.
Call 1-800-441-2400 to order the Everlife Flashlight for just $19.95 plus shipping and handling. You'll receive the bonus pocket size absolutely free.
Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is back. Let's unwrap the cartoons.
Olive, I'd be honored if you'd call me Comet, the other dog.
Sure, but first, cookies!
Yeah. Well, I gotta hand it to you, Olive. You saved Christmas.
No, I only convinced everyone else to do their best.
Oh, don't you be so modest, Olive. You were great. And now, ho, ho, ho! Presents for the staff and crew.
Oh!
Both. From an insurance point of view, the jump ropes, probably not a wise idea.
Olive, here's something for you.
Thank you. I know I'm not really a reindeer, but I'm proud I could help anyway. You've all been so wonderful. I'd love to stay, but I really must go home.
I thought so. Let me finish my cappuccino and I'll give you a lift.
Bye, Olive.
Bye. Bye.
We'll miss you.
Merry Christmas, Olive.
Bye. I'll keep in touch. Merry Christmas. Look, it's Martini.
Martini, you helped save Christmas. We saw you on TV.
Oh, well, I hope it was a color set. Black and white doesn't do me justice.
I'm pleased to offer you your old position back, Martini. The zoo can always find room for an extraordinary flightless aquatic bird who attracts media attention. And we've been a little short-handed since the monkeys escaped.
Oh, it's tempting, but I think I can get you an even better penguin.
Olive, the other reindeer, says Christmas? Huh?
Merry Christmas, Tim. I hope you're not too mad at me.
Olive! I was so worried you'd never come back. I'm sorry I was so mean. Can you ever forgive me? I was so upset about Santa that I forgot I have the best dog in the whole world. Wow, and the best reindeer, too. Merry Christmas, Olive. Good girl. Good girl. Oh, you're the best.
I'm a little bit sad when Halloween has gone by. I'm thankful Thanksgiving's around in the fall, but I've always loved Christmas, the best of them all. Every day's special, I'm not complaining, but I'm always counting the days still remaining till Christmas.
Don't unwrap your presents yet. Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is coming right back.
Go to Dell.com today for this Inspiron notebook with a CD burner DVD combo drive for only $4.99. And get a free 6-month AOL membership with your Dell PC. With AOL, everything you want online is all in one place. It's more than a great holiday deal. It's a Dell.
Now, the Bakers are back.
Let's do this!
Cool.
Whoa! Tire swing, not ready.
Cheaper by the dozen, too, with the PG.
Now from the Barbie Mini Kingdom come your favorite Barbie princesses in a new mini size. The Barbie Mini Kingdom princesses. There's Barbie as Rapunzel with her beautiful long flowing hair. Odette from Barbie of Swan Lake with pretty wings. And Annalise and Erica as the Princess and the Pauper.
And because they're so small, you can collect them all.
Now it's into the Barbie Mini Kingdom carriage and off they go for a magical ride. Barbie Mini Kingdom dolls with many accessories and horse and carriage set, each sold separately.
Nothing brightens your child's day like their favorite songs.
I'm a little teapot.
Now Time Life Music brings you a new collection. 100 best love songs for kids for just $24.99.
London Bridge is falling down.
Songs for kids on 4 CDs or 4 cassettes for just
$24.99.
100 songs for kids. If you're not completely satisfied, Time Life will refund every penny of your purchase price. So call now for 100 songs for kids.
Call 1-800-592-3388 to order 100 songs for kids for $24.99 plus shipping.
Word.
It's Sneak Peek Week, your chance to see the future on Cartoon Network, featuring Ben 10, Robot Boy, Zix, and my gym partner's a monkey. It's Sneak Peek Week, all next week at 7:30 and 9 on Cartoon Network.
That's the Meow Mix song, and this is the Mr. Meow Meow Mix Cat Clock. Every cat lover will want one. Its eyes move up and down. Its mouth moves side to side. Its tail wags back and forth. And it alerts you every hour on the hour by singing the authentic Meow Mix song.
Meow, 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 meow.
This delightful clock looks great in any room. The special light sensor turns the sound off when it's dark, or you can turn it off manually. This is a clock you can rely on, and it's yours for only $19.95. We'll even include 2 free coupons for your choice of Meow Mix wet pouches. But wait, call now and we'll also give you this Meow Mix alarm clock. It's yours free. Just pay shipping and handling. You get everything for only $19.95. So order now.
To order your Meow Mix cat clock and receive 2 free Meow Mix coupons and the Meow Mix alarm clock, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-941-6723.
Welcome back to Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush.
Parting to yearn.
Holiday rush soon will return.
Season of joy, holiday cheer.
Doesn't explain why I am here.
New on DVD.
Let's go!
Let the shopping begin. You can turn in those gift cards for something you really want.
I'm a marriage butt.
Disney Pixar's Toy Story 2 Woody's Roundup Edition. Rated G. New on DVD this Monday.
Baraka, the gang is on the loose. On Baraka.com. Ask your parents' permission before going online.
To celebrate Walt Disney Pictures and Walden Media's presentation of The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, you can get a pop-up storybook and an out-of-this-world action figure in every McDonald's Happy Meal.
Is your child protected for the future? Gerber, the baby people you've known since you were a baby, offers you a way to help with that protection through their grow-up plan for children. It's a $5,000 cash value insurance program that costs less than 11 cents a day. At age 21, that protection doubles to $10,000 with no increase in premiums. In addition to automatically doubling at age 21, the plan guarantees the right to $50,000 of insurance by age 28, regardless of health or occupation. So call now for your free information package. Any healthy child 12 and under is eligible. No medical exam necessary, simply answer a few questions. As a special feature, your first month's premium is $1. The Gerber Life Grow Up Plan. One quick call today can help protect your child for tomorrow.
Call 1-800-441-2400. The information package is free, there's no obligation. Call 1-800-441-2400.
Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is back. Let's unwrap the cartoons.
Don't unwrap your presents yet. Cartoon Network's Holiday Rush is coming right back.
If you demand nothing but the best for your child, Notarino shoes are for you. For 30 years, we have been producing shoes in the best Italian tradition, which means comfort, high quality, and original design, and the finest materials. Feet must be protected gently, which is exactly what Notarino shoes do. Soft and supple Notarino shoes allow feet to grow as nature intended. Notarino in St. Matthews now carries apparel. For growing boys and little girls, you're sure to find what you're looking for. Come see what you and your children have been missing. Notarino shoes, 4157 Shelbyville Road, across from Tafel Motors.
From start to finish, with the utmost attention to the finest detail, you can always tell when it's Rachel Brosky. Rachel Brosky Designer Fabrics and Window Fashions provides the finest in custom window treatments and bedding, personalized to fit your individual taste and style. Let us design that special look for you, or choose from our large selection to create your own beautiful rooms. We are excited to be your new source for decorator fabrics and trims. With over 300 fabrics in stock, you're sure to find the perfect choice.
Let us turn your inspiration into beautiful rooms you'll love to live in.
Rachel Brosky.
You want a particle accelerator?
Yes, Senpai Eustace.
You'll shoot your eye out, kid. Stupid Atom Smasher.
He'd have to go the distance.
Bob and weave. Stay away from his left hand. Can you make it, Johnny?
Sure. I'm having breakfast.
Have power. Choose breakfast.
You see a city, but I, Chip, see a town filled with Cookie Crisp! It looks like chocolatey chip cookies, tastes like them too, but it's a breakfast cereal! I'm coming for delicious Cookie Crisp!
The chocolatey chip cookie cereal, part of this good breakfast with 12 key vitamins and minerals.
Cookie Crisp!
Now your child can visit steamy jungles, grassy plains, and the dark depths of the oceans to meet and learn surprising facts about the magnificent animals that live there, all through the captivating, colorful pages of Zoo Books, the publication especially created for young readers. Each monthly issue of Zoo Books is packed with breathtaking full-color photos and scientifically accurate illustrations, plus games and puzzles. Today, through this exclusive TV offer, you can get 12 fascinating issues of Zoo Books for the special price of $19.95. live. When you call and use your credit card, we'll include the elephants issue as a gift. Plus, you'll also get the colorful collection of animal stickers and the tiger poster. So order Zoo Books today and send learning and fun to a child you love.
To order 12 fascinating issues of Zoo Books for $19.95, call 1-800-441-2400. When you call, we'll include the bonus elephant issue, stickers, and tiger poster with your order. Call 1-800-441-2400. You must be 18 years or older to call.